I just want to say that he has touched my life so much that I am just devastated that he's not with us anymore, and we should just always listen to him and learn from him, because I know I have. So God bless you, Pete.
I would say next year, Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
We sure miss him, and he brought us through a lot of things, including September the 11th.
We love Pete Fornatale. Listened to him since 1969 when he started at NEWFM, and he really was a part of our lives, even though we didn't know him, because he was just always there.
Pete wasn't just a DJ. He was really like a professor. He's professorial. He's like an academician, you know, that really curated the times for you, and he'll be sorely missed.
Thank you so much. You want to say anything about Pete?
He's a great guy. Pete, we've been the same thing since 67, 8, 9, around there. We know Pete from NEW,
losing a friend.
Yeah, great guy. Great guy. We love you, Pete.
Pete was my high school teacher.
Oh, get out.
Yeah.
You mean metaphorically or really?
Really.
Ah!
Really. So I knew him for over 40 years. He was a great guy. He inspired me to go into radio.
I just want to say, Pete, you were the best. What you just said, when I met you, it was like meeting an old friend for the first time. Thank you for everything. I'm going to miss you. Love you, buddy.
We're fellow Rockawayites, and we got to meet Pete a couple of times at book signings out there. And I've listened to him since he started at WNEW. Followed him, the mixed bag, and we're real fans. He's just a great guy also.
I don't want to keep enjoying it.
No, he was great. There was nobody like him. We really miss him a lot.
Pete was the best.
He was
must listen on Saturday night. You know, we would cancel plans. We would schedule our driving to events to be in the car between 4 and 8. You know,
it was appointment radio.
Appointment radio. That's what I was trying to say. Right?
And what we used to try to do was figure out what his theme was,
right,
before we would get to a break where he would tell us what the theme was. She was better at it than I was.
Right. Try to figure out where.
I had a chance to meet him last year at a show, and very sad, but we'll sort of never forget him.
Ever. We missed him. We loved him. He was nice to our son, Matthew, who worked with him for several years.
Listened to Pete for many years, and very saddened by his passing. And some days I'd be listening to the show and say, oh yeah, let me buy that song or buy that song, because I heard
that's
something
how you,
there.
You learn how to
I hadn't, you know, heard it in a while and said, that's great. And Saturday night, sometimes I go out with friends and I say, hey, did you hear what Pete was playing tonight? So I miss him, yeah.
We grew up with Pete on NEW, my whole family. He was a great DJ. I really thoroughly enjoyed him. My whole family, my sisters, my brother, you know, we all listened to NEW. That was our station. So we're really going to miss him.
He was not only a DJ, but he became a friend to me. A friend that I knew on WMCA introduced me to him. And he said, I want Mary to have your first book. And I have all his books now. And it's just fantastic. And we kept in touch throughout the years.
Oh, I'm honored to be here. Pete was a gem of a human being that you just don't forget. I love the guy.
We were honored to be friends with Pete and have very special moments with him, and we miss him terribly.
Pete really enjoyed Mixed Bag all those years on NEW.
Yes, we did.
And a couple years ago, we got to see you up in Woodstock with Poco. Really enjoyed that. Bought your book and really enjoyed your book. Thank you for signing it for us. Rest in peace, Pete.
I've always loved the radio. I've always loved music. And, Pete was the one when it came to the radio. And it's ironic that the week that he passed away, the Beach Boys released their first record in God knows how long. That's Why God Made the Radio. And I'm assuming Pete never got to hear it, which is very sad to me.
They played it on his show that day when it was announced that he passed. Do you remember that? Brian Wilson, because he just loved Brian Wilson. Yeah.
So, in fact, the last time I saw Pete was at when Brian released his, they had a record release party when he released his Gershwin album almost 2 years ago, I think. And Pete was there, and he was so
enthusiastic about the album, and he was just a great guy, and I still can't believe he's gone. And to the family, you know, he's a great guy, and I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
I grew up listening to Pete, and it's just tragic to hear about his passing, and I look forward to celebrating his life tonight.
We miss you, Pete. We loved you on Saturdays on WFUV.
Mixed bag and WNEW, yeah, not open up, right?
The best.
And you're great. Say something about Pete for his family.
He was the best. We miss him. He was the best.
What can I say? I listened to him for 40 years or so. You know, and I miss him every Saturday afternoon.
It's like an old friend that you
like
never met,
friend,
right?
Absolutely. Well, I've been in the same room with him, shook hands with him, but, you know, I felt like I knew him. I'm sure he didn't feel like he knew me.
He was the greatest DJ for classic rock and roll. He's the affinity.
Thank
DJ.
You so much.
That's all I can. She said it all.
Would you like to say anything for Pete's family?
I don't know what I would say. Just thanks for the memories. Thanks for the memories.
Yeah.
Wonderful memories.
Hi, Jeremy.
What do I want to say about Pete? I wish that it's going to be a great show and a great night. I just wish it weren't necessary.
Wish he was here.
We all miss him. And yeah, he is here. He is here. And we love him, and it's going to be a great show, and I know everybody's going to enjoy it.
Well, your father was a great and loving gentleman, and I feel very honored to have known him, and he enriched my life. We're here to celebrate him tonight.
I love Pete, and it won't be the same in the world without him. But something tells me that he's still here. I love him.
Especially tonight, right?
Especially tonight. I mean, he would like nothing better than to have music played. He was, since he passed, so many people, when I've talked to them, they say again and again, oh my God, I've listened to him for years and years, how much he meant to me, how much influence he had in my life. I hear that over and over. Everybody says it. Everybody. And
it's how you knew what to buy, what records to buy, right?
He was the guy at the watchtower looking out on the horizon. At watch out for that. This is great. I mean, he was the guy.